MOCtalk.
That's amazing.
I think you can make a lot of two cards. I wouldn't take myself as an example for that, but I've seen so many musicians so far. And there were some musicians impressing me a lot by, especially by playing less chords and doing a big thing out of it, actually.
Try to improvise with my means of technique.